And it's on. Okay. What? Sure, I'm just practicing my song.
Yeah, all right. Well, because it's 8.
Oh. So
if you want to do it, we can do it like super quick. Yeah, like 1, 2, 3, go.
Okay, go, go. Mama thinks I'm living in a convent, a secluded little convent in the southern part of France. Mama doesn't even have an inkling that I'm working in a nightclub with a pair of sparkly pants. So please, sir, my mama, don't reveal my indiscretion. Give a working girl a chance. Hush up, don't tell mama, shush up. Don't tell mama, don't tell mama. Whatever you do, if you had a secret, you bet I could keep. I would never tell on you. I'm breaking every promise that I gave her. So won't you kindly do a girl a great big favor? So please, my sweet potato, keep this from the mater. Though my dance is not against the law, you can tell my papa that's all right, 'cause he comes in here every night. But don't tell mama what you saw. On a tour of Europe with a couple of my school chums and a lady chaperone. Mama doesn't even have an inkling that I left them all in Antwerp and I'm touring on my own. So please, sir, if you run into my mama, don't reveal my indiscretion. Just leave well enough alone. Hush up, don't tell mama. Don't tell mama, don't tell mama, whatever you do. If you had a secret, you bet I could keep it. I would never tell on you. You wouldn't wanna put me in a pickle and have her go and write me off without a nickel. So let's trust one another. Keep this from the mother, the da-da-da. I forgot the words. See my mummy, mum's the word.
Just keep that coffee hot.
I keep it hot.
Be sure you make a lot.
I'll make a lot.
Your coffee hits the spot.
It hits the spot.
So keep that coffee hot.
So keep it hot.
I love your coffee pot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
So keep it hot.
Just got my pay today.
Just today.
But I don't plan to stay.
Ain't gonna stay.
I'm leaving right away.
Yeah, right away.
Tonight's my night to play.
My night to play.
I love your coffee pot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot. Got some troubles to lose. Gonna live down those blues. So goodbye.
Bye, bye, bye.
Gonna have me some fun until I see the sun in the sky.
Bye, bye, bye.
But whatever I do, I will come back to you by and by.
Bye, bye, bye.
So keep that coffee hot.
I keep it hot.
Be sure you make a lot.
I make a lot.
Your coffee hits the spot.
It hits the spot.
So keep that coffee hot.
So keep it hot.
I love your coffee pot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot. So keep that coffee hot.
So keep it hot.
I love your coffee pot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
I love your pot.
So keep that coffee hot.
Do nothing till you hear from me. Pay no attention to what's said. Why people tear the seam of anyone's dream is over my head. Do nothing till you hear from me. At least consider our romance. If you should take the word of others you've heard, I haven't a chance. True, I've been seen with someone new, but does that mean that I've been untrue? Though we're apart, these words in my heart reveal how I feel about you. Some kiss may cloud my memory, and other arms may hold the thrill. But just do nothing till you hear it from me, and you never will. someone new, but does that mean that I've been untrue? Though we're apart, these words in my heart reveal how I feel about you. Some kiss may cloud my memory, and other arms may hold a thrill, but just do nothing till you hear it from me, and you never will.
He was raised on local weed. He's what you call a swing half breed, singing his cow cow boogie in the strangest way. Come a tie, come a tie, yip, tie.
Whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. My arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Way up to the clouds, away from the maddening crowds. We can sing in the glow of a star that I know of, where lovers enjoy peace of mind. Let us leave the confusion and all this illusion behind. Just like birds of a feather, a rainbow together we'll find. Volare. Oh, e cantare, oh, no wonder my happy heart sings, your love has given me wings. Penso che io sogno così non ritorni mai più. Mi dipinge con le mani e la faccia di blu. Poi d'improvviso tenido dal veretto rapito e incominciavo a volare nel cielo infinito. Volare. Oh, nel blu dipinto di blu, e chi dice di stare lassù? E volavo, volavo, venice un'alte del sole con coro più su, mentre molto pian piano spariva lontano laggiù. Una musica dolce suonare soltanto per me. Volare, oh, oh, e cantare, oh, oh, oh. No wonder my happy heart sings, your love has given me wings. Nel blu dipinto de blu, venite di stare lassù. Nel blu dipinto de blu.
I fall in love too easily. I fall in love too fast. I fall in love too terribly hard for love to ever last. My heart should be well schooled, 'cause I've been fooled in the past, but still I fall in love so easily. I fall in love too fast.
Thank you.
my heart should be well schooled, 'cause I've been fooled in the past, but still I fall in love too easily. I fall in love too fast. My funny Valentine, sweet comic Valentine, you make me smile with my heart. Your looks are laughable, unphotographable, yet you're my favorite work of art. Is your figure less than Greek? Is your mouth a little weak when you open it to speak? Are you smart? But don't change your hair for me. If you care for me, stay, little Valentine, stay. Each day is Valentine's Day.
And make of us change. destiny. When you hold my hand, I understand the magic that you do. You're my dream come true, my one and only.
Educated fleas do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. In Spain, the best upper sets do it. Lithuanians and let's do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. The Dutch in old Amsterdam do it, not to mention the Finns, folks in Siam do it. Think of Siamese twins, some Argentines without means do it. People say in Boston beans do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. Romantic sponges, they say, do it. Oysters down in Oyster Bay do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. Cold Cape Cod clams, against their wish, do it. Even lazy jellyfish, do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. Electric eels, I might add, do it. Though it shocks them, I know. Why ask if shy, do it. Waiter, bring me shad roe in shallow shoals. English souls, do it. Goldfish in the privacy of bowls, do it. Let's do it. Let's fall in love. Let's fall in love. Let's. Thank you.
something here inside cannot be denied. They said someday you'll find all who love are blind. Oh, when your heart's on fire, you must realize smoke gets in your eyes. I chair them and I gaily laugh to think they could doubt my love. Yet today my love has flown away. I am without my love.
Without
I cannot hide. Oh, so I smile and say, when the lovely flame dies, smoke gets in your eyes.
Sunny side of the street. Can't you hear that pitter-pat? And that happy tune is your step. Life can be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with the blues on parade. No longer afraid, the rover crossed over. If I never had a cent, I'll be rich as Rockefeller. The gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street. I used to walk in the shade with those blues on parade. But I'm not afraid, 'cause the rover, he got over. If I never had a cent, I'd be rich as Rockefeller. All those chicks round my feet on the sunny, sunny side of the street.
Sitting alone in the room, come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Put down that knitting, the book and the broom. Time for a holiday, yeah. Life is a cabaret, old chum. So come to the cabaret. Come taste the wine. Come hear that band. Yes, it's time for celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting. No use permitting from prophet of doom. And wipe every smile away, yes. Life is a cabaret, oh chum. So come to the cabaret, yeah. life is a cabaret, oh chum. Only a cabaret, oh chum. So come to the
so young. You make me feel so spring and sprung. And every time I see you grin, I'm such a happy individual. The moment that you speak, I wanna go play hide and seek. I wanna go and bounce the moon just like a toy balloon. For you and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel so young. Moon, just like a toy balloon. For you, you and I are just like a couple of tots running across the meadow, picking up lots of forget-me-nots. You make me feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung, bells to be rung, and a wonderful fling to be flung. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do today. 'Cause you make me feel, you make me feel, you make me feel so young. Can't you see? I'm no good without you. Take my lips, I want to lose them. Take my arms, 'cause I'll never use them. Without you. more grieving. Why mess around with strife? I never was cut out to step and strut out. Give me the simple life. Some find it pleasant dining on pheasant. Those things roll off my knife. Just serve me tomatoes and mashed potatoes. Give me the simple life. A cottage small is all I'm after. Not one that's spacious and wide. A house that rings with joy and laughter. And the ones you love inside. Some like the high road. I like the low road. Free from the care and strife. Sounds corny and seedy, but yes, indeedy. Give me the simple life. Calling their pappy would make me happy. Give me the simple life. Life's great, life's grand. Future, our plan. No more clouds in the sky. How am I riding? I'm riding high. Someone I love, mad for my love. So long, Jonah, goodbye. How am I riding? I'm riding high. Floating on a crazy ceiling, doting on the cards I'm dealing, floating because I'm feeling oh, oh, so, so happy. I'm slap happy, ring bells, sing songs, blow horns, beat gongs. Our love never will die. How am I right? I'm riding high. Ring bells, sing songs, blow horns, beat gongs. Our love never. I'm riding high. How am I riding? Ooh, how am I riding? How am I riding? I'm riding
what a little moonlight can do. Ooh, what a little moonlight can do to you. You're in love, your heart's a-flutter, and all day long you only stutter, 'cause your poor tongue just will not utter the words I love you. Ooh, what a little moonlight can do. wait a while till a little moonbeam comes peeping through. You get bold, you can't resist her, and all you say when you have kissed her is, ooh, what a little moonlight can do.
Willkommen, bienvenue, welcome. Fremde, étranger, stranger. Glücklich zu sehen, je suis enchanté. Happy to see you, bleibe, reste, stay. Willkommen, bienvenue, welcome. Cabaret, oh cabaret, to cabaret. Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, guten Abend, bonsoir, good evening, wie geht's? Comment ça va? Do you feel good? Yeah, I bet you do. Ich bin euer conférencier, je suis votre compère. I am your host, und sage, willkommen, bienvenue, welcome. In cabaret, oh cabaret, to cabaret. Leave your troubles outside. So, life is disappointing. Forget it. We have no troubles here. Here, life is beautiful. The girls are beautiful. Even the orchestra is beautiful. Darling. I told you the orchestra is beautiful. And now, presenting the Cabaret Girls! Each and every one a virgin. You don't believe me? Well, don't take my word for it. Ask her! Outside, it is winter, but in here it's so hot. Every night we have to battle with the girls to keep them from taking off all of their clothing. But don't go away. Tonight we may lose the battle. In cabaret, oh cabaret, to cabaret. We are here to serve you. The words by now. Étranger, stranger. Hello, stranger. Glücklich zu sehen. Je suis enchanté, enchanté, madame. to see you Bleiberest stay. Again, willkommen, bienvenue, everyone! Fremde, étranger, stranger. Glücklich zu sehen, je suis enchanté. Happy to see you Bleiberest stay. And it's a key change. Willkommen, bienvenue, welcome in Cabaret. Oh, Cabaret, to Cabaret. Welcome to the Kit Kat Club. Okay, darlings. You can go now. We'll see them later. So this is where I break the fourth wall for a second. Hi, I am Dorian Dietrich. And Cabaret is my favorite musical. Wow. I feel like there are some people out there who Cats is your favorite musical. It's my number two. It's my number two, because who wouldn't want to dress up as a cat? My birthday's on Wednesday, so I get to do, thank you. I get to do whatever the fuck I want, and whatever the fuck I want is to do a weird burlesque abridged version of Cabaret the Musical. So our show tonight is going to be a little different than your usual Monday night Hubba Hubba review. We are going to have a little moment at the theater. We're going to be cultured at the theater. So yeah, all my lovely friends here playing out this musical with me. It's gonna get a little weird. We have two lovely people playing the lead female role. So when she changes from blonde to brunette, just go with it, okay? Just go with it. And with that, here's our show. Clifford Bradshaw of Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, arrives in Berlin.
So you see, Herr Bradshaw, all comforts and with breakfast, only 100 marks.
It's very nice, Fräulein Schneider, but do you have anything cheaper? I've got little money.
But you will give English lessons, and you have many pupils, and they will pay you. And then you will pay me, yeah?
50 marks. That's my absolute limit. If you have anything else, we could...
But for a professor, this is more suitable.
I'm not a professor. I'm more of a starving author.
A novelist, and you will be most famous. This is your room, and you will here you will write. And look! Here is your window. You can see all the whole of Nolendorfenplatz. Such a desirable window for a novelist.
I can still only afford 50 marks.
This room is worth 100, more than 100. 50? Sit. You say 50 marks, I say 100. A difference of 50 marks. Why should that stand in our way? As long as the rooms get let, the 50 that I will get is 50 more than I had yesterday, yeah? When you're as old as I, is anyone as old as I? What difference does it make? An offer comes, you take. For the sun will rise and the moon will set, and you learn how to settle for what you get. It will all go on if we're here or not. So who cares? So what? So who cares? So what? When I was a girl, my summers were spent by the sea. So what? And I had a maid doing all of the housework, not what? Now I scrub up the floors, I wipe the walls. If it ended that way, and it ended that way. And I shrug and I say, so what? For the sun will rise and the moon will set, and you learn how to settle for what you get. It will all go on if we're here or not, so who cares? So what? So who cares? So what? When I had a man, my figure was dumpy and fat. So what? Through all of our years, he was so disappointed in that. So what? Now my figure is trim and he missed what he's got, but he lies in a churchyard plot. And it wasn't to be that he ever could see the uncorseted me. So what? For the sun will rise and the moon will set, and you'll learn how to settle for what you get. It will all go on if we're here or not, so who cares? So what? So who cares? So what? Once I was rich, and now all my fortune is gone. So what? And love disappeared, and only the memory lives on. So what? If I lived through all that, and I've lived through all that, what difference does 50 marks make? If I like that you're here, and I like that you're here, Happy New Year, my dear, so what? For the sun will rise and the moon will set, and you learn how to get over what you get. It will all go on if we're here or not, so who cares? So what? So cares? So what? It occurs in. Who cares? Who cares? Who cares? So what? Oh, what is it now? Oh.
Well, Willem Schneider. It's 11 o'clock.
Oh, okay. Hold on, gotta change my page.
Page turning.
Page turning.
Hold. Press play.
Ah, Herr Schultz, 11 o'clock already. I've been showing Herr Bradshaw his room. Herr Bradshaw, Herr Schultz, who also lives here.
Pleased to meet you.
You are an American. I have a cousin in Buffalo, Felix Tenenbaum. Is it possible you know him?
I hardly get to Buffalo.
Ah.
Herr Schultz is the proprietor of the finest fresh fruit market on Nordenplatz. He has been kind enough to invite me to join him in a glass of schnapps for the new year.
Oh, perhaps Herr Bradshaw?
Oh, no, thank you.
Another time. I want to wish you much mazel in the new year.
Mazel?
Yiddish. It means luck. And please, anything you require, knock on my door. Anytime, day or night. Also, welcome to Berlin!
Welcome to Berlin!
Ooh.
Welcome to Berlin. Famous novelness. Open the Remington.
Ooh, hello.
That's what you came here for?
Would you like to buy a boy a drink?
Welcome to Berlin, American novelist.
Yeah, you would? Come on over.
Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, ladies, and gentlemen, and now the Kit Kat Club is proud to present a most talented young lady from England. Yes. England. She is so talented, so charming, so woo-hoo-hoo. Only yesterday I said to her, I want you for my wife. And she said, your wife? What would she want with me? Thank you, I give you. And don't forget to bring her back when you are finished with her. The toast of Mayfair, Fräulein Sally Ball!
Mama thinks I'm living in a convent, a secluded little convent in the southern part of France. Mama doesn't even have an inkling that I'm working in a nightclub with a pair of sparkly pants. So please, sir, if you run into my mama, don't reveal my indiscretion. Give a working girl a chance. Hush up, don't tell mama, shush up. Don't tell mama, don't tell mama, whatever you do. If you had a secret, you bet I could keep it. I would never tell on you. You are in every promise that I gave her. So won't you kindly do a girl a great big favor? So please, my sweet potato, keep this from the mater, though my dance is not against the law. You can tell my papa that's all right, cause he comes in here every night, but don't tell mama what you saw. Mama thinks I'm on a tour of Europe with a couple of my school chums and a lady chaperone. Mama doesn't even have an inkling that I left them all in Antwerp and I'm touring on my own. So please, sir, if you run into my mama, don't reveal my indiscretion. Just leave well enough alone. Don't tell mama, shush up. Don't tell mama, whatever you do. If you had a secret, you bet I could keep it. I would never tell on you. I wouldn't wanna put me in a pickle and have them go and write me off without a nickel. So let's trust one another. From the mother, the one pure is mountain snow. You can tell my grandma that'd be fine. Just yesterday she joined the line, but don't tell my mother. You can tell my uncle here and now, cause he's my agent anyhow, but don't tell mama what you know. You can tell my brother that ain't grim, cause if he squeals on me, I'll squeal on him. If you don't tell mama, bitter, don't tell mama, please, sir, don't tell mama what you know. Shh. If you see my mummy, mum's the word.
I wish I were.
American?
I'm sorry.
But you speak English. Oh, you speak beautifully. Just keep talking, please. You can't imagine how starved I've been.
May I come to your table? Happy New Year!
I'm Sally Bowles. Are you new in Berlin?
Yes, I've only been here a few hours.
3 hours? And
How long are you planning to stay?
I'm working on a novel. I'll stay till I'm finished.
Just looking for a place to write?
Or something to write about.
Where are you staying?
The Nolan Dorfplatz. And you, where do you live? A hotel?
No, not really. It's more of a flat, actually.
You live alone. You think your roommate would mind if you if I came up for a few minutes?
I'm afraid so. You see, Max is most terribly jealous.
Max? Your husband?
Oh, no. He's just the man I'm living with this week. I say, am I shocking you, talking like this?
I say, are you trying to shock me?
Trying to? You're quite right, you know. Good luck with your writing.
No, no, we have things to say to each other first. Thank you kindly. Fräulein Schneider, good evening.
Oh, Herr Schultz, a surprise.
You are occupied talking to your musical neighbor?
Oh, no, no, no. Free as a bird. Please forgive my appearance. Oh.
But it is most becoming.
Oh. Thank you.
I've brought you something. A little something from the shop. Oh, a music stand's clever.
So heavy. Oh, what can it be? Herr Schultz. Oh, can I believe what I see?
Ah.
Oh, this is too much. So rare, so costly, so luxurious.
Now you can play it.
If you brought me down.
Get some air or fetch a chair to keep from fainting right away. It couldn't please me more than to see you cling to the pineapple. California.
Even so, how am I to thank you?
Simply let it pass.
Would you like a slice?
That might be nice, but frankly, it would give me gas.
Well, ain't you leave it here? Not to eat, but see. Herr Schultz, you shouldn't have brought me a pineapple. It is improper.
If I could, I would fill your whole room with pineapples. Oh. A pineapple for you.
For you. I must go lie down. Oh, I'm so lightheaded. Oh.
I'll clear this so it doesn't just sit there.
Oh,
Fräulein Schneider, good evening.
I am overwhelmed.
I got a letter, all 7 pages. Are you all right, Sally?
I'm just not speaking today.
Okay. My mother says, tell Sally to lay off the gin.
She does not.
I'm so excited you finished your novel, Clifford, darling.
If I weren't always dragging you off to party after party, so distracting.
It's true. Nobody can get work around you. Not Hemingway, not Tolstoy, not Proust. No, Sally, that's not what I meant. I didn't mean...
But it's time, Cliff. I've never stayed with anyone so long. One must keep mobile, must one?
What's the matter? Got a better offer?
Dozens, don't you?
Oh, hundreds. No, 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 don't go, don't go, don't go.
What?
Please don't go.
Are you serious?
I like having you here. I need you. The truth is, when you're out all night, I can't sleep. I've never felt this way about anyone before.
You truly mean this?
More than I've ever meant anything.
Oh, darling.
Won't you tell me what's wrong?
Nothing. Not a thing. I'm pregnant.
What? Are you sure? Well, what are we gonna do?
What am I going to do? The usual thing, I suppose. I do so hate it, Cliff. That awful doctor.
Well, then maybe...
And anyway, who is the father? Could be anyone.
Could be me.
We'll never know, will we?
We could.
Oh, yes. 9 months of being sick all the time. And who does it resemble? Max, horrid little German infant with a mustache ordering us about.
I'm willing to take that chance. This could be the best thing that ever happened to us.
I very much doubt that.
We're drifting. We have no focus in our lives. A baby would make all the difference. I'd get a job, stay home at night, writing with a novel, wash diapers, the whole bit. Please, Sally.
Maybe this time I'll be lucky. Maybe this time he'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't hurry away. I'll be home at last. Not a loser
anymore like the last time and the time before. Everybody loves a winner, so nobody loved me. Lady Peaceful, Lady Happy, that's what I long to be. Well, all the odds are, they're in my favor. Something's bound to begin. It's gotta happen sometime. Maybe this time I'll win. 'Cause everybody loves a winner, so nobody loves me. Lady Peaceful, Lady Happy, that's what I long to be. Well, all the odds are, they're in my favor. Something's bound to begin. It's gotta happen, happen sometime. Maybe this time, maybe this time, I'll
How are we doing so far? Oh my God, it's a butt. And what a glorious butt it is. I just want to take a moment to recognize that all the people that you're seeing on stage tonight have not been in a room together to do this show until tonight. Professional that they're pulling it the fuck off. And honestly, even when they aren't, it's funnier that way anyway. So can we get a round of applause for the show so far? So before we move on, I do want to take a moment to tell you about other shows that Hubba Hubba Review does. So the next big Hubba Hubba Review show downstairs in the main room here at DNA is going to be, oh my God, did you not? Oh, there it is. There's the date. I'm like, where's the date? Where's the date? Super Action Burlesque on July 21st. Join us with aerialist pole dancers and the tops in tees. See all your favorite action movie characters, not Sally Bowles, but everybody else, come to life and take their clothes off. We like it when that happens, right? Just for you. So go get your seats right now on DNA Lounge's a website, or, I mean, you can wait like 40 minutes and do it after the show. That's okay too. But tonight, you really should get your seats tonight because I might be performing as Lilu in that show. I just want you to know that I watched that movie with my 19-year-old stepdaughter, and she was like, I don't know what's happening, but this is so glorious. The Gary Oldman. She needed Gary Oldman in her life. Yes, yes. So, July 21st, downstairs, Super Action Burlesque. Will you be there? Okay, so here's what's going to happen. I'm parched, so I need a drink break. But before we do the drink break, we're going to take all your money, okay? Because it's more fun for everybody if you give us just the tip, okay? Okay, and on that note... a little festive money music to get us in the mood.
Yes.
So, Shiza Minnelli is going to come around with the bucket. I see some money out there in the audience. If you got a few ones. Oh my gosh. What is with your aim? It's a good thing you go to burlesque shows instead of, you know, playing baseball or something like that. What? What? I feel like we're at the fair right now. So as Shiza comes around with that cute finger wave red hair, you want to throw in a one is helpful, but you know, I guess we'll take a two. Anybody have any $2 bills? I know Terry at the bar likes $2 bills. Or maybe you've got a $5 bill. What about a $10 bill? Does anyone have a $10 bill? Maybe a 20? A 50? Do you have a hundo? Does someone have a hundo? You know how much it costs for me to wear this little clothing? Yes, yes. So we need all of your money. I mean, really, I just need an excuse to play this song. So Shiza's gonna keep coming around and relieve you. Shiza's over there! Can you spot Shiza? Shiza's gonna keep running around and relieve you of all that money that is weighing down all of your pockets. And once you have given Shiza almost all of your money, but make sure you hold on to something so you can go to the bar and buy a drink. You will go to the bar, buy a drink, go downstairs, have a smoke, make a few friends, and we're gonna see you back here in about 20 minutes or so for the second half of the show. Thank you, and see you in 20. Uh-oh.
Thank you.
about you I've grown. You were in my arms, and that was all I knew. We were alone, we two. What did I say to you? Did I remember to tell you I adore you and pray forevermore?
Thank you. Thank you.
Act two takes us to a party, and I think every party needs more money, especially more money of the larger bill. I love, did you do this?
Nope.
Are you responsible for this? Did you put dollar bills in my footlights?
Yes.
Thank you. Dankeschön. Danke. You all could take a note out of his book. Sein Buch. Fräulein Schneider has come to her senses and agreed to marry Herr Schultz.
Hooray!
Yes. Hooray! They're going to have many, many baby pineapples. Even though he is most definitely not a well man and she has such palpitations, why should they be alone? I am not the MC. Now I am Herr Ludwig. Got it?
Got it, Ludwig.
Yes, because theater is magical. Ah, Fräulein Schneider, I wish you much happiness.
Oh, thank you, Herr Ludwig.
I am sorry to be late. There was an important meeting.
One does what one must.
And now I should like to meet the groom-to-be.
Oh, but where can he be? He's having a glass of schnapps with everybody. You will forgive him if he's a little... woohoo.
Where is your husband? Why is he taking so long? Too much sauce.
Good
too,
evening.
Way too much sauce.
Good evening. You will have a drink with me, huh? Who is this?
Herr Ludwig, an old friend.
Ah, yeah, Herr Ludwig, Herr Schultz. And you are most welcome, Herr Ludwig. Oh, what a funny handshake you have. Very good, yes. You will join me in a schnapps, and then you must eat, and I will introduce you to the most pretty girls. Except I do not know their names, so you will have to introduce yourself, yes? Another schnapps?
You did not give him the first one yet. Herr Ludwig, let me take your coat.
I'll take that. Yes, thank you.
Yes, boo, hiss, boo, can't take me anywhere.
Is this a good cause?
Our party will be the builders of the new Deutschland.
Yeah, I've read your leader's book.
But what does it matter? We are friends, close friends. Excuse me. With your permission, a delightful party. We are dancing. Yeah, we are dancing. Yeah. Herr Schultz is a most generous host, yeah.
10 times as much. They have all the money. The juice.
Herr Schultz, I think I have changed my mind. If you'll excuse me, Fräulein. Fräulein Schneider, I must speak to you. You and I are old acquaintances. I have sent you many new lodgers, so let me urge you, think what you are doing. This marriage is not advisable. I cannot put it too strongly. For your own welfare.
What about Herr Schultz's welfare?
He is not a German.
He was born here.
He is not a German. Good night.
Schultz, my eyes have been opened.
And?
And one can no longer dismiss the Nazis. They are my friends and neighbors. And how many others are there if the Nazis come to power?
You will be married to a Jew, but also a German. A German as much as anyone.
I need a license to rent my rooms. We must be sensible.
And live alone. How many meals have you eaten alone? Hmm? 1,000? 5,000?
20,000.
Then be sensible. Governments come and governments go. How much longer can we wait? Let me peel you an orange. A brick flies through the window. It's a loud brick. It's nothing. It is nothing. Children on their way to school. Young. Full of mischief. You understand.
I understand. Cliff, did you get a job?
I'll try again tomorrow.
There's no need. Guess who was summoned back to the Kit Kat Club today? Turns out they need me. Desperately.
Why?
Why? Because they finally realized how valuable I am. I start tonight. Isn't that heaven?
Heaven.
What's gotten into you? First you stopped doing jobs for Ernst, even though it seems like the easiest way to make money.
You know what? You know, Sally, someday I've got to sit you down and read you a newspaper. You'll be amazed at what's going on.
You mean politics? What's that to do with us?
Hang on a sec, I'll let you know.
I'm waiting.
You're right. It has nothing to do, anything to do with us. Don't you understand? If you're not against this, all of this, you're for it. Or you might as well be.
Well, that's all fine and good, but I have to get to the club. They're waiting for me to rehearse my numbers.
The fact is, you're going a lot further than the club. We're going home.
Home?
Pennsylvania.
You're joking.
We've got to leave Berlin as soon as possible. Tomorrow.
But we love it here.
Wake up. The party is over. How can we live here? How can we raise a family?
But is running away to America the answer?
We're not running away. We're going home.
Oh, certainly, that's fine for you. But what about me? My career?
You've got a new career. Call the Cat Club. Tell them goodbye.
morning's fair. I don't care very much. Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames and Messieurs, ladies and gentlemen's, once again, the Kit Kat Club is so happy to welcome back an old friend. I give you the toast of Mayfair, Fräulein Sally Balls!
What good is sitting alone in your room? Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, the books and the broom. It's time for a come drink the wine, come hear the band, come blow your horn, start celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting. No use permitting some prophet of doom to wipe all your smiles away. Life is a cabaret, old chum. I love a cabaret. To have a girlfriend known as Elsie, with whom I shared four sordid rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes with too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her laid out like a queen, she was the happiest corpse I'd ever seen. I think of Elsie to this very day. I remember how she came to me and said,
what?
Is sitting alone in your room. Come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, old chum. Come to the cabaret. Put down the knitting, the books and the broom. It's time for a holiday. Life is a cabaret.
There you are. I've been packing for you. You won't be able to find a thing. We go today to Paris.
Thing is, Cliff.
Don't say it. Whatever it is, let's just forget about the last 12 hours. You're so cold.
You know what? I'd love a spot of gin.
That can't be good for expectant mothers. Where's your coat, your fur coat? Did you leave it at the club?
I left it at the doctor's office.
Were you sick last night? Is that why you didn't come home?
Oh, darling, you're such an innocent, really. My one regret is I honestly believe you'd have been a wonderful father. And I think someday perhaps you will be. Oh, yes, I've another regret. That greedy doctor. I'm gonna miss my fur coat.
Isn't it funny? It always ends this way.
That's the Ansage. Berlin Paris Express fährt um 4 Uhr vom Bahnsteig 17 ab.
Even when I do finally love someone quite terribly, for the first time, but I'd spoil it, Cliff. I'd run away with the first exciting thing that came along. You would too.
But I would never run away from you for any reason. Not if there was a baby.
What a terrible burden for an infant, don't you think?
That's the Ansage.
It's time for the train to Paris, Sally. Here's your ticket, if you change your mind.
But the truth is, Cliff, I've always rather hated Paris.
Deutsche Grenzkontroller, Ihren Pass, bitte. I hope you have enjoyed your stay in Germany, Mr. Bradshaw, and you will return again soon.
It's not very likely.
You did not find our country beautiful.
Yes, I found it beautiful. There was a cabaret, there was a master of ceremonies, there was a city called Berlin in a country called Germany, and it was the end of the world. And I was dancing with Sally Bowles, and we were both fast asleep.
Willkommen, bienvenue, welcome. Fremde, étranger, stranger. Glücklich, je suis enchanté. Happy to see you. Bleib, reste, stay. Willkommen, bienvenue, welcome. In cabaret, oh cabaret, to cabaret. Meine Damen und Herren, Mesdames et Messieurs, ladies and gentlemen, where are your troubles now? Forgotten? We have no troubles here. Here, life is beautiful. The girls are beautiful. Even the orchestra is beautiful. the lovely Shiza Minnelli as everyone. Jazebel as Fräulein Schneider. And over here we have Polly Amber Ross as Herr Schultz. The wonderful Baer Thrylls as Cliff. Always one to please. And our two Sally Bowles this evening, Daphne Moon and Calypso Paradise. I also want to shout out our beautiful orchestra over here, Sal. We've had such a lovely time doing this weird little shit show for you tonight. And I just feel so full that you all came to see our fun little cabaret show for,
And this is Dorian, the producer, MC, and birthday.
So I want to tell you, next week, come back here Monday night because Hubba is every single... You're so smart. You're going to see Cabaret de la Noche, which is going to be, if you loved all the singing tonight, you're going to have even more singing next week, and it's going to be fabulous. So don't forget to come to that. Don't forget to come to Super Action Burlesque on July 21st. I'm a little distracted right now. The butt's just too good. And as part of your admission tonight, you get into Death Guild downstairs. So don't leave. Go downstairs. Party with the goths. Ruin their night. Yes. Although, I don't know. I feel like if I went down like this, I wouldn't ruin their night, right? A little play with the cobwebs in my sock garters. It's great. We're gothy. Anyway. Thank you so much again for joining us tonight. It's been such a pleasure. And we'll see you downstairs at Death Guild. Thank you.
Papa loves mambo, mama loves mambo. Look at him sway with it, getting so gay with it, shouting ole with it, wow. Papa loves mambo,
papa loves mambo.
Mama loves mambo,
mama loves mambo.
Papa does great with it, swings like a gate with it, he loses weight with it, now he goes to, she goes fro. He goes fast, she goes slow. He goes left, she goes right.
Papa's looking for mama, but mama is nowhere in sight.
Papa loves mambo, mama loves mambo. Having a fling again, younger than spring again, feeling that zing again, wow. Papa loves mambo.
Papa loves mambo.
Mama loves mambo.
Mama loves mambo.
Don't play the rumba and don't play the samba, 'cause Papa loves mambo tonight.
Papa loves mambo. Mama loves mambo.
She goes slow, he goes left, she goes right.
Papa's looking for mama, but mama is nowhere in sight.
Papa loves mambo,
papa loves mambo,
mama loves mambo,
mama loves
I'm having that fling again, younger than spring again, feeling that zing again, wow.
Mama loves Mama.